close the window before I record, cause New York don't know how to be quiet. Stand up. Burn.
Coochie down to the socks like I'm Biggie Popper. Keep your girl head in my tummy boxes. But when it out, she a silly hoe, cause she know the freaking style get plenty dough. She don't get nothing from my nigga though. All she get is hard dick and some Cheerios. Kinda send it out, but I'm never out. But I put him in the dirt with the penny low. No tinto on my window, so you see a nigga shining in the Benzo.
Holy.
Got me feeling like Jim Jones. I'm a pimp though, no limp though. Couldn't copy my style in Kinko's. Put in work, run up on the killer, then I put him in the dirt. Run up in the building, see me gon' squirt. That's what a nigga get when they get into my nerves. I ain't lying. Lay him on that curb, riding on the killer who be coming that firm. Girl, you twerk, twerk that kitty, girl, make it turn. Put in work. Flacco, put him in the dirt. Push got the shovel, he gon' put him in the earth. Trinidad maniac with the all gon' hurt. Yeah, put in work. Schoolboy Q with a pound of the perk. So much work, he'll smoke up the earth. Pull no ground, ASAP,
that ain't Kanye. Nope, that's Montana.
Today's that homicide. You dead, brother. I said, they calling this battle 40 Glock versus the gang. Old Crip versus Young Blood. I'm not gonna push it. We all know the outcome. 40 Glock gets stretched, laid out in the bushes. What you don't know, he filed a lawsuit for getting his ass kicked. This is true. Nothing crooked. All blood sue whoop. I guess the Crips sue for the whooping. Wait, fuck daylight, cocky, passwords, you and all your LA queers. Play the town hero, get level, ground zero. I leave LA clear. I'm 5'7", 200 pounds, with the presence of Suge Knight. I'm with LA fear, I clutch pounds. He'll get lit up every time his feet touch ground. LA gears. Wait, I got that Ray J swag. I don't consider you danger, no flasher, but see this cock, I reveal it to strangers. That thing drawn, he brainstorm, become a critical thinker, kill everybody in LA. Now y'all can really be the city of angels. Wait, y'all call us country, we call you Hollywood. Our camp's different, this blood will kill them. HIV transmitted, sword swipe, you can live a short life. Understand, midget, Marksburg, pick up dread. That's how you throw up the West Coast without your hand twisting. He nosy, like the slip in the hood. Transmission, till I put his brains in his office, make him mind his damn business. You be able to rock with me, and when you hot, you get the fans listen. The only way West Coast stop this felon with bars? San Quentin. Wait. Real nigga shit, you gon' leave with your scalp tore or mouth sore. No politics, black Republican, I'm about war. But you post blogs, coughing up coal, spewing on Caucasian brothers. What's that's about, boy? In the UBL, we respect the spitters, not the niggas who spit on their house floor. Homicide, you dead.
Battle, nigga. No punchline. False prophet. You're lying. Rock with me. Keep rocking with me. Then stone him. Drag him out of the city of dread. Disown him. He's a crazy ass blogger. Is he Crip? Don't matter. I'm better than you, nigga. No apologies. Whether I Apollo G's in the car to shoot at JR or beat you with theology, I use both sides of my brain, Perkins. That's my philosophy. All you been doing is drawing arms, bringing that blood out. What you doing, phlebotomy? Your mother sucking dick back to back in a line? They call her Rojo. She's working on that plasma screen, getting busy at the Momo. Your sister's Annie, Mia, some cold bitches for sure though. I will squeeze the blood out you, JR. Turn up, bro. Leg clutcher, head buster, loaf of bread smuggler. You dead, brother? I don't okay that shit. They don't like what you say, nigga. They like how you say that shit. When you went on your maternity leave, you little bitch, your fans didn't show you no love. A lot of them. Them niggas argued all day who was the best. Dread, Mr. Mills, or Dub. told Lance he was a disgraceful African with flies in his face. Right then I knew something was missing, brother. Won't you put your rag away like I did mine, JR? Hidden colors. Say you almost died, right? Documentary up on his life, only for this same bullshit to show up. Old African proverbs, young blood, a dog has returned to his throw up. Then you blogging about jail and shit. You hoe ass nigga talking about your fans can relate. How you know that nigga? Did you see how many went? Did you poll that nigga? And if they did, they ain't there no more. You slow ass nigga. Then you go act like ain't no books in jail. Like niggas didn't read them to fly time. Shank in the middle, but he read it about 5 times. Back against the wall, I'm a chunk, I'm a die trying. They entangled my flesh, but they entangled your mind. Praise Allah, Yahweh, Yeshua, it's all the same. You honor the one who shot it out. I praise the one who installed the brain, and if you don't take care of it, you derelict. It's an appalling shame. God damn it, we don't ball the same. Motherfuck your ball and chain. I'm alive, brother.
I said, this is around where I talk to this nigga. Can I talk to him? I said, hey, Dredd, what would you do if I caught you off guard and just punched you in your shit? He said, what? I let that Pearl toy shoot. I said, nigga, I'm about that World War. He said, I'm about that World War II. I said, what you mean, like, faculties fled, casualties dead, clip storming, enemy plane, shit bombing, submarines sunk, foreign guys with straps? I just reenacted Pearl Harbor to show y'all the West Coast couldn't handle a surprise attack. Can I talk to him? I said, hey, Schizo the God, what got you thinking you a God? Your medication? Don't decide to flex. UBL, this is what happens when you don't read the side effects. Caution creates nausea, vomiting, got him thinking he a sick spitter. I let one pill put him down like he depressed. If he bipolar flip, nigga, increases sinus congestion. That's why every 4 bars he hard to breathe. Be cool, King. If your personality change, I will rock you. That's a mood swing. Wait, I broke down every symptom. The problem is his meds. You ain't gotta take the all route Dredd to see he dead. I spot some new growth. I put beeswax on them bullets. So when I squeeze this lead, heckler and cock spin them around. That's how I retwist Dredds. The Dreadheads gonna love that bar. I said, I'm known to get it popping. You just pop where you stay. I raised up that chopper. I adopted the K. I warned them about that slick shit. Don't pop it to Jay. I knock his eyes in his mouth. Tell him watch what he say. I said, I followed my Apollo Creed. I'm feeling like Rocky today. You gon' see Dredd die like Tall T brother head if he get cocky today. Homicide, you just died.
I'm from the West Coast, motherfucker, whoop-de-whoop. Nigga, ain't where you from, it's where you at. Somebody explain the psychology of amping. Cause how the fuck you crown yourself king when you ain't got the dichotomy of a champion? First battle, third round, I taught a nigga longevity. Second battle, I told a nigga how I would kill him if he threatened me. Mother Lion teach the cubs how to war, respectably. Then gives them the food they need to grow, but y'all ain't getting me. Fuck it, grab that 9, hold tight, explode, he for sure die. No might, up in the sky, it's a bird-ass nigga. Blue JR, we clear, you herb-ass nigga. Come test my strip for that cake. Try and get it. They call me glucose, how I stick to the script. A nigga grind pathetic, but let me find out you holding shit. You gon' have to find a medic, cause I'ma poke you and watch blood come out for them numbers, nigga. Like a diabetic. Felon ain't robbing shit. It's not a possibility. Stomach shots. Get your correct, son. You come to my facility. I will beat another gang member out, you nigga. You ain't living wild. They'll have to pry, son, off a felon. Prison style. We used to call you niggas Rudy Poots. You ain't getting it cracking. When you season, you can call it, nigga. Use an infraction. You just spit explicit. Use a fix-it ticket. Stop all that BS babbling. Nigga, I will twist your cap so many ways it'll look like T-Rex battling. Nigga, suit and tie flow. You hustling? Get your ass caught. You got them ends or not. Your four in hand? Cross. You'll never get to send a shot. Once that work off, loosen up a bit. Chill. Bend the block. Man, that tie scheme was mean. Now, JR don't even care if he wins or not. Yeah, I will hurt you first thing in the morning, nigga. That would be embarrassing. A freaking A-M-E-R, I can. I'm a bad African-American. Got Louisiana thugs, Caucasians. They for show OD and kicking your bathroom door and shoot your whole pen. All this shit talking, nigga. I can't ignore the nonsense. Bullets hit your midsection again. No correspondence, I'm mansion dreaming. But for now, condo Lisa, you know, rice under the beans, I hold it down. But until I get there, I'ma let that shit flare, gun aimed at your colon. Pow! God bless America, nigga.
I said, just around, I get personal. I said, shouts out TGL. We make the best music. We the SoundCloud vets. Me and Dread beefing, Japanese greetings. He gon' bow down next. You a prisoner of war? Well, pow. Now this pow found stretch. You got your ratchet? I got mines. Take 10 paces and draw. It's about to get wild, wild, Wes. I'm about to expose these inboxes. Dread, don't feel like you getting played, but you said, your son caught some shit he can't cure. My response, is it AIDS? His response, LOL. I'm not gonna take that further. Keep them gats tough when you ride through. Dread gonna end up just like his son. If he don't strap up, he gonna die too. Wait, UBL, y'all be the pallbearers. Y'all carry him out. So what, his son dies? That's one less West Coast nigga we got to worry about. Man, back to these bars. I said, LA known for filming, shooting, gangbangs, DPs, poor production. No, LA known for filming, shooting, gangbangs, DPs, porn production. I take his white bitch, interracial scene, double penetrated, anal gate, pound her butthole, make Dread sit there and watch. That's a cuckold, my dick a sex pistol, come shots. Till she I turn that white bitch to a ghetto dagger. Suck slow. Dread sitting back on his side like, that's enough, bro. His wife looking back like, y'all done. We yelling, fuck no. We dominated that MILF. Your wife a slut, bro. This shit going on world star soon as it uploads. Wait. We brought the animal louder that Roy and Siegfried touch. She want the ride and got mashed to the floor. Six speed clutch. After this next bar, Dread gon' wanna get me touched. But nobody told that black dog to fuck that white bitch and had kids by you. Mixed breed mutts. Homicide. You just died, brother. Fuck out of here.
I told you, stay off my grass, JR. What type of mess you on? Now you about to get chalked out, fucking with this upper echelon. I got more violence and drugs this round, JR. Cool, more D? Nigga, I get busy, B. You heard about my third rounds, right? Well, this that treacherous three. I am hip-hop, so fuck all your MC shenanigans. I'll have this beat DP. Real rocks and hammerings. They ain't gonna keep falling for the okey-doke, JR. Forget it, soldier, trying to traffic that bullshit over to us. Nigga, your bridge is over. Am I older? Speaking foreign through your speaker. This is UBL apocalypse. Your armor getting weaker. Your helmet see-through. That's why your bars predictable. Your sword ain't sharp enough. You don't stab with principle. You beat the air aimlessly when you battle. Imbecile, just a stupid nigga walking around thinking he invincible. Fuck you, Nazir. And I say that from the gut of me. I took this battle in 2 weeks. And I ain't taking reluctantly. You told my old ass to sit down. Fuck you, you stuck with me. I'm kicking his ass, UBL. Real shit, keep it a buck with me. Shout to the east and the west. I got a Timberland and a Chuck with me, kicking your ass with both. Nigga, you shit out of luck with me, you two earring motherfucker. 80s, baby. The fuckery and all you niggas that said I was gonna lose, fuck you for not trusting me. Stand something like JR in front of the dread, and something will die. He couldn't handle this panelist and analyst. Like you got something to hide? Critique him, scrutinize him, break him down. Check all his mechanics inside. What did you find? Exactly, same old shit. Asinine. First round, I reference both sides of my mind. Intellectual, shells, pop, blam it. One side, we breed killers. Other side, UBL. God damn it, I used to give you jewels, they are. Regrettably, we used to chop, nigga. Whole time you was plotting on beheading me. I see I cast my pearls to the swines. I'ma chalk it up and let it be. See, most of these niggas wanted to see a leg. I just wanted to peep your legacy.
Put in work, run up on the killer, then I put him in the dirt. Run up in the building, see me gon' squirt. That's what a nigga get when they getting on my nerves. I ain't lying. Lay him on that curb, riding on the killer who be coming that firm. Girl, you twerk, twerk that kitty, girl, make it time.